Okay,
it is Friday, October 23rd, about 11:25 a.m. I am near the Williams-Salem compressor station, and I heard a large, I heard the sound of what it appeared to be a large release happening here. I don't know if you can pick up on the little bit of it that is visible to the naked eye. Hoping you can hear that sound. And I'm going to record this on the optical gas imaging camera as well.